Alexander III Bridge was built to commemorate friendship between France and Russia. Tsar Nicholas II laid the foundation stone in 1896. Gold leaf statues and streetlights are typical of the turn of the century.
By the Seine with me. Oh, what I'd give for a moment or two under the bridges of Paris with you. Darling, I'd hold you tight, far from the eyes of night, under the bridges of Paris with you. I'd make your dreams come true.
It was built according to plans drawn by the Bishop Maurice de Sully. Its construction, started in 1163, was completed two centuries later. With a central nave holding up to 6,000 people, it's one of the largest Gothic cathedrals in France. Major restorations were made during the 19th century by the French architect Viollet le Duc. You have now, to the left, a wonderful view of the southern facade, and especially of the large rose window, which with 12 meters in diameter, is one of the largest in Europe. The Concord Place. The obelisk in the middle was brought from Luxor in Egypt, where it was erected under the reign of Ramses II. On the Concord Place, during the French Revolution, Louis XVI and Queen Marie Antoinette were beheaded.
Because my